Okay, and then next part, what we have that we have to take now this crankshaft pulley feels this bolt away. And this bolt is really tight because normally we can open this tool in this hammering impact or electric these drill drivers, but this bolt, this central bolt, this is like in my case so tight that I couldn't open that with my normal impact driver, and opening direction is really in this back area. Now I have already opened that, I have to rotate that in this direction, this central bolt, but it is really difficult to open because this is like slippery. And we have one good chance that how we open this bolt is that we locked this fly feel. And let's go to look at how this happens. I can lock my fly feel, crankshaft pulley feel, if it is all time movable and I can't open this central bolt. That how I can lock this car, SUVs or truck, this crankshaft pulley feel when we are opening this central bolt. Okay, now we have to go in this fly feel area. Here is really fly feel, and we have to install in here one specific steel extra part what we connect in these fly feels clutch holes. When I rotate a little bit that, we can see that now they are in same line. And then when bolt is here, we install in here only this clutch keeping bolt in here nicely. We can tighten that or only rotate a little bit in here in that way. And now this fly feel is locked. And then we can go to open this crankshaft pulley feel bolt. And let's go to do that next. Remember that this my steel bar, there is bolt in this cylinder head block, that this is like now locked. And now fly feel is locked. And now when this bolt is locked, I can take this my impact driver, and opening direction is really in anti-clockwise. And now this bolt opens easily. And look, there's really huge Honda's really huge crankshaft pulley feels bolt. This is really heavy duty. And now we can then take this pulley feel away next in here. Okay, and now when we take that crankshaft pulley feel, note firstly that there is small important locking pin in this up area. Do not lose that. And normally this feel opens so nicely. It moves so easy. And then remember only that small part in here, and next I take that away, this feel. Okay, and now normally this part opens easily, and check that there is this small pin, that it don't drop. Yes, now it drops in somewhere. It is in here, look. This small pin belongs in that line in here. It is important part in this position, in here. Do not lost this small part in here, that part. Sometimes this part can lost, and this part really belongs in here. It locks this crankshaft nicely, as we can see in here. And it goes only in this way. And remember that in what position, what way this goes in that way. And there's really oil coming out. And now I can take this part away. Nice.